All right, boys and girls, you are watching this video, and I hope that you notice that there is a stop sign on your Canvas page. That means that you have completed something that your teacher wants to see and check with you to make sure that you understand before you move on. So when you see a stop sign in the unit, that means you cannot move on in your work until the teacher checks and make sure that you understand. So what you'll do is you'll get up from where you're working and you'll go to the board, the place in the room where your teacher has either a clip or a picture of you, and you will move your clip or your picture to the sign that says, I need to meet with you. So I'm gonna move mine over here. That lets my teacher know that I finished my work and I want a chance to meet with them. Now, your teacher might not get to meet with you right away. There might be a long line of kids that need a turn to talk to the teacher. So you're gonna use your time wisely, and I want you to think back, what is it that your teacher said to do so that you didn't just sit and do nothing, but you got work done while you waited for your turn to meet with the teacher? And I want you to pick one of those things. So you're gonna go get your clip or your picture. Go move it to the spot where your teacher has a sign that lets them know you're ready to meet with them, and then go choose something to work on until it's your turn